How about the both of you? Issues that you're motivated by right now?
I think it definitely the issues that we're motivated by are the ones that impact us every day, and that's inflation, it's the economy, it's the crime. We live here in Bucks County, which is idyllic, you know, community with good school districts, and we're seeing crime right in our backyards. We had 26 break-ins in one night this summer. We also had a carjacking right down the street. Things that we'd never talked about before, and they're right here on our back door. So the crime is spilling in from Philadelphia, from their liberal policies, and they're spilling into our school districts, and they're impacting our everyday decisions. And everyone feels it. Every time they fill up their gas tank, when they go to the grocery store, every person is feeling the impact of the inflation.
Last word.